Okay, I officially have 16 hours to complete my storyboard. Should be a piece of cake. I can't work on an empty stomach, though. Ugh, that was good. Now I can finally work. Ugh, I don't know what to write. Maybe I should take a shower. By the time I get out, I'll have the whole storyboard figured out.
24 karat magic in the air. Head to toe, so clear. Look out!
Might as well do my hair too. Okay, now I'm ready to start. Wait, I know what the problem is. I'm not dressed like a writer. Plenty of time. Let's go. There. Much better. Okay, 12 hours. Damn it. Why isn't this working? Wait. My story takes place at the beach. I should go to the beach. Duh. By the time I get there, I'll have the whole storyboard figured out. Thank you. I shouldn't. No, I can't. No. Let's go. Okay. I should have a few more hours to get my storyboard done. Put the pen to paper, Veronica. God. You can't put this off any longer than you already have. Literally write anything, Veronica. What? Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. 8:15. Work on an empty stomach, though.